New information at 5 about the police shooting that left a 17-year-old robbery suspect dead. Good evening. I'm Martha Sigalski.
I'm Jim Payne. FDLE agents investigating that shooting say they have recovered a semi-automatic weapon, but cannot say whether the young man killed, 17-year-old Amari Williams, was firing it. We have live team coverage of the shooting. West 2's Kara Moore spoke to the teen's mother, who says police shot the wrong man. But we begin with Bob Keeling, and Bob, a neighbor, says he spoke with one of two brothers held up at gunpoint.
That's right, Jim. Police officers responding to that robbery say that they saw Williams shooting that gun. They confronted and exchanged gunfire with him right near the front entrance of the apartment complex. That's where Williams was wounded and died.
One kid with the gun and another kid that took the money.
Resident Aaron Center says he spoke with one of two brothers robbed at gunpoint last night at the Camden Reserve apartment complex. Orlando police say the four youths involved in this incident are, in their words, known acquaintances.
But he was just a 17-year-old kid that had a gun put up to his back and, you know, walked downstairs, and his brother was basically told he's going to die if he didn't give him the money.
Center says the victims were able to get away from the suspects and call police for help. At around that time, he says the alleged gunman started shooting.
I guess the kid thought they were coming back to retaliate or something, and he started shooting in the parking lot right there.
Orlando police say their officers arriving at that time saw and heard the suspect, identified as 17-year-old Amari Williams, firing a gun. They confronted and exchanged gunfire with Williams. He was killed. No one else was injured.
It's so early in our investigation that I can't say yes, definitely it was a robbery, or no, it wasn't for sure.
An FDLE spokeswoman says their agents are now investigating the fatal officer-involved shooting. A key piece of evidence they've recovered, a semi-automatic handgun.
There was a handgun found at the scene that is not attributed to any of the law enforcement.
Do you know whether they were able to find spent shells associated with that gun?
I don't know at this point. I don't know what evidence has been recovered.
Okay. Three Orlando police officers now on administrative leave while this shooting investigation continues are officers Alberto Negron, Travis Lamont, and Ben Cesari. Police have released no details on that second suspect they're looking for, Martha.
Bob, thank you. Amari Williams' mother says police shot the wrong person. She tells West 2's Kara Moore tonight she thinks her son was an innocent kid who officers shot as he was trying to get home.
The mother of the 17-year-old shot and killed by Orlando police does not believe their version of the story and thinks cops shot an innocent kid just trying to get home. Cheryl McCain says her 17-year-old son, Amari Williams, was at the Camden Reserve Apartments last night to help her move in. She doesn't think he was involved in an armed robbery, but rather that he was in the wrong place.
Amari was running, the suspect was running, and the cops got here and they panicked and they shot the wrong boy. They shot my son. They shot my son by accident.
McCain says her son briefly left with cash in his pocket to get a money order from a nearby store. She says her son got lost inside the complex on his way back. She says she was on the phone with him when she heard gunshots.
You don't think he was shooting at officers or trying to rob anybody?
I don't see that. Why would you try to rob somebody with a pocket full of money? Come on.
Williams' mother admits he's been in trouble with the law before on drug charges and has been known to carry a gun. But she says he's not who police are portraying him to be.
Amari is too chicken to pull a gun on anybody. They'd pull it, of course, to protect himself, but he wouldn't pull it on a cop. Come on.
In East Orlando, Kara Moore, West 2 News.